the feel of fall in the air briefly. Temperatures will be cool here the next 12 hours, and then we'll start to snap back. By 12 hours, I mean through tomorrow morning. Look at the temperatures, as cool as they've been since last spring in many areas, middle to upper 40s. Sunshine helps temperatures recover quickly by midday into the upper 60s. Lots of sunshine for your Friday. Should be a beautiful way to end the work week. Temperature of about 74 or 75 during the afternoon hours Friday. Still breezy, but a southwest wind. A nice, comfortable night, dry night for Friday night football as temperatures fall back in the 60s. Overnight into Saturday morning, rain chances increase with a cold front. It's a weak cold front, but it brings some Saturday morning showers. They should be out of here quickly. Temperatures during the day on Saturday hovering right around 70 with sunshine in the afternoon, warmer on Sunday.